Young Quan.
The remedy.
Young Quan. Rich Homie Thug. Rich Homie Thug. Play that one.
I say my mind keep telling me no,
telling me no.
But my body keeps saying I need it,
hey,
and pretty saying I'm out of control,
out of control.
Cause I'm abusing these drugs when I beat it,
hey,
with my shoe tie.
So I ain't tripping, I ain't tripping, I ain't tripping,
I ain't tripping, huh?
I got lean in it, killing my kidneys.
I got racks that I stack for my chillin',
hey, my stomach. So I ain't tripping, I ain't tripping, I ain't tripping,
hey, hey,
I ain't tripping.
My shoe tie, so I ain't trippin'.
Ain't trippin', baby.
That's what God want, I ain't
trippin'. I can't trip no more, babe, I ain't trippin'.
Ain't trippin',
ain't trippin',
ain't trippin'.
Hey, wow.
I wanna seal it. These bitches wanna fuck her, we the realest. Like it, no brain, shoot to the ceiling. So many clothes in the closet, she look like dealer. Brand of my rats with Rich on me, we forward that super clean.
Link, link.
I got jelly beans in my Billie Jean.
Cash, cash.
I got corn back cause I know he got my spleen.
I say my mind keep telling me no,
telling me no. But my body keeps saying I need it,
hey,
and
hey,
pretty saying I'm out of control,
out of control.
Cause I'm abusing these drugs when I beat
hey,
it,
hey,
with my shoe tie.
So I ain't tripping, I ain't tripping, I ain't tripping,
I ain't tripping, huh?
I got lean in it, killing my kidneys.
I got racks that I stack for my chillin'.
So I ain't trippin', I ain't trippin', I ain't trippin'.
Hey,
I ain't trippin', I ain't trippin'.
I ain't trippin', baby. My shoe tie, so I ain't trippin'.
I ain't trippin', baby.
That's what God want, I ain't trippin'.
I can't trip no more, baby. I ain't trippin'.
I ain't trippin',
I ain't trippin'.
I ain't trippin'.
Rich on me, baby.
Dad told me never triple by no bitch.
Never trip by no bitch.
Daddy told me to stay down and they gon' live.
Stay down, Quan.
Granny told me pray to God that what I did. Gotta make a way for my kids.
Me
and Thor flying high in the blue.
Thug,
yeah.
Ain't no shrimp looking down at the shrimp.
How is it going, guys? We are back in Forza Horizon 2 with a wheelie tune, and this is incredible. This has never been done before on YouTube. The game's been out for 3 or 4 months now, and everyone's been trying to do this, and it just hasn't worked. And finally, we got it, guys. Now, I want to give a quick shout out to a friend, a fellow YouTuber, and a fellow subscriber who helped me with this. This is Monster Skills. He did an amazing job on helping me with this tune and showing me this. So give him a quick look at his channel and make sure you subscribe. He has really good content, and he's just starting out. He's got about 2,000 subs. But let's get right into this, guys. I want to let you guys know that this tune will work on practically any type of car. Monster Skills has tried it on many, like a Dodge Charger, a Ford Ranger, a Jeep Cherokee, obviously the Cadillac Escalade. They all work, so you can practically try it on any car. However, if I were you, I would start out by trying it on the Cadillac Escalade ESV, which is the one I'm driving currently right now. And once you get the hang of it on here, then you can move on different types of cars. Now, as you can see, this is no joke. I am doing this live in front of you. This is a video recording of me getting serious air with this wheelie. Like, look at it. It's not just little, like, inch off the ground shit. This is, like, at least 10 feet in the air. It's crazy, guys. So it'll be cool, especially if you do it in front of your friends or random people online. This is fun to do. It's sick. I'm not gonna lie, at first it'll be a little bit difficult to get used to, but once you actually get the hang of it, you'll be able to do it. Now, I'll give you guys a quick little breakdown of what you should be doing. So as you're driving, you wanna only use one gear, max it out, and start tapping on the brake and the handbrake. So with your controller, tap on LT and LB at the same time while holding on the gas. And you wanna keep doing it over and over again until you start to bounce. And once you start bouncing, keep doing it, and eventually you'll be lifted right in the air and you'll just be able to go, you know what I mean? But I hope that quickly helps. It's gonna be hard to do. It took me over an hour to finally get it down. But once I did, I was just wheeling everywhere, you know what I mean? But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it some love. Let's go for over 100 likes. That would be greatly appreciated. If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe. And let me know in the comments what you think. Hope you enjoy, guys, and I'll talk to you next time.